Brianna and Timothy Dargert of Orland Park in Illinois decided to invite Donald and Melania Trump to their big day, which took place in May last year. But didn't get an RSVP. Brianna and Timothy Dargert of Orland Park decided to invite Donald and, unsurprisingly, they were not able to attend. And as the weeks ticked by, the newlyweds thought their invite had fallen on deaf ears. The couple spoke to Fox 32 News about their delight at receiving the unexpected correspondence. "And to receive something from him personally completely touched our hearts.